but actor Pankaj Tripathi cancelled his year-end vacation to complete upcoming Bollywood assignments in 83 and the Gunjan Saxena biopic. Several sources mentioned that the actor will start shooting for another project later week. Both 83 and Gunjan Saxena biopic are projects incredibly close to my heart. A break would have been ideal, but both films were pending finish. The teams were working against a deadline, and I had already assigned my dates early on for the shoots. For an actor, the ultimate gratification is to ensure that his film turns out to be like his director wishes to, and like he himself envisioned it to. I love the characters and the stories of both these films. Both the films offered me unique experiences, and I love being a part of them. In a way, it's interesting that I am starting off the new year and a new decade doing what I enjoy the most, movies, Pankaj said. In 83, Ranveer Singh will be seen playing legendary cricketer Kapil Dev. The Kabir Khan directorial is about India's historic victory at the Cricket World Cup of 1983. The actor will also share screen space with wife Deepika Padukone. The film is set for an April 10 release. Gunjan Saxena, The Kargil Girl, is a biopic of Indian Air Force combat pilot Gunjan Saxena, who enters war zone during the 1999 Kargil War. It stars Janhvi Kapoor in the title role. Directed by Sharan Sharma, it will hit the screens on March 30 next year.
Subscribe to our channel. Just click on the bell icon for all the latest updates.